Flight cancellations continue to take a toll on travelers, with more than 4,000 canceled in the U.S. since Thursday. Here's where we stand today in the tri-state area. LaGuardia has 64 cancellations, JFK 58, and Newark 59. Most of the canceled flights over the past few days have been blamed on weather. Airlines are also, of course, struggling with an ongoing shortage of workers.